gives it to the dad. Why don't you give this to your son?
I don't want it.
Dad for shaking his hand, thank you. I can't do the ball away.
His brother's a little bit upset. Well, that's a nice gesture.
On Thursday, baseball great Tommy Lasorda drops the ceremonial puck at the Blue Jackets Kings game. Lasorda shakes hands with Dustin Brown, but snubs former King Jack Johnson, much to the delight of Jeff Carter.
They could not even acknowledge Jack Johnson.
On Sunday, Buffalo's John Scott keeps the celebration going as he puts on his best dance moves behind Chad Ruwedel's interview.
This right here could be the biggest moment of his career.
Cincinnati's Todd Frazier hit a two-run homer against the Marlins Thursday. The reason it was so special? He had promised a 30-year-old bat boy with Down syndrome that he would hit one for him.
Look at Teddy. Teddy's excited there with Todd Frazier. He's more excited than Todd is.
Veteran and the youngster matched up. 3-2 pitch, second base, one hop. There's one. They're going to go to third. Get the runner caught to see on a rundown.
He's gonna need something a little bit, something special from someone, someone like Mata, someone like Hazard. A little bit too thanks.
David Luiz! It's outrageous from David Luiz! And that is how to write your name all over a London derby!
Scott Rowland's departure over the line. That one goes to center field. Revere backing up. Oh, a play! He made the catch! A spectacular play, a chance for a double play, and they will double him off first base. Wow! One of the great catches of the early part of the season, Ben Revere leaving his feet. Absolutely sensational.